Today, a much-needed new housing project officially breaks ground in Keystone. The Wintergreen apartment complex will have 196 units. 120 apartments will be rent-controlled and specifically for workers. And here's how to qualify for one of those units. 40 apartments will be set aside for workers making less than $38,000. Vail Resorts will lease 36 apartments for its seasonal workers. The project is a team project with funds coming from Summit County, Vail Resorts, and a state tax credit.